analyze particulate matter in two size fractions, 10 and 2.5, and ultra-fine particles, which are even more dangerous because they really can penetrate the lungs deeply and even can entrance our blood system.
I have a child myself, and I worry that she has to grow up in a very polluted city, and that it might affect her health on the long term.